to all my fellow friends. Okay, first of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Nuri Izanadira Binti Chawa. Have you already take breakfast or lunch today?
No.
Yes.
Okay, when you eat, you use phone and fork or hands?
Hands.
Okay, if you use your hand, did you wash your hand before touch and eat your lunch or breakfast?
Sometimes.
Okay, I agree that before eat, we have to use, we have to wash our hand because this is because the effect of the, if we do not wash our hand, we can get the bad effect. And we have to know the great way to wash our hand. Okay, today I want to tell about my opinion and I agree that before eat, we have to wash our hands. Okay, my first point is the bad effect if we not wash our hands. This is because there's a type, there's a lot of type of bacteria, or we call it germs, that will attach in our finger or hands will during do some activity in daily life. Okay. The types, there are many types, such as hepatitis A, E. coli, or we call influenza A virus, of course, and the others. The other bad effect if when we do not wash our hands, that can cause problem in your health, and such as sore throat, ulcer, dehera, and others. Usually, children and baby are particularly exposed to the germs because they have no immunity and not enough immunity to be common bacteria found around them. Okay, germ can be removed from dirty hand to the food. This means when a person handles raw or uncooked food, and if they do not wash their hands, they can be probably transfer the germs to the another food that will then be eaten and cause illness. Okay, my next point is the next point is the great way how we can practice to keep our hand clean and know to wash it in daily life. Did you know that antibacterial soap actually doesn't make any difference compared to normal soap? According to website Keep Health from Neomers, say that use whatever soap you like. Some soap come cool and smell nice, but whatever kind you get you scrubbing in is the kind you should use. Antibacterial soap are okay to use, but regular soap work fine. Okay, the another way is use water that flow because the water in bucket or stagnant water can potentially contain bacteria or contain with other substances. Usually, when wash our hand, we have to use warm water, not too hot and not too cold. Okay, you need to scrub your hand at least 50 to 30 seconds for option cleanliness. If it is hard to think about the time, you can sing or hear me happy birthday 2 times. Okay, the last one is make sure before eat you have to wash your hand 20 seconds before you eat it. Okay, in conclusion, I believe it is clear that before eat we have to wash our hand. Hand is the right thing to do. As you have heard today, the bad effect and the great way to wash our hands and know how to practice to keep our hands clean in our daily life. Of course, I fully understand that it can be a difficult decision to follow when we are hungry and cannot wait to eat. Okay, however, I do hope you always see that right with disobedience. That's all from me and thank you.